So it really puts us in a bind. If it took them like two turns to transform, that would make this a lot more manageable. But that's really just hopes and dreams right there. Hiding. There you go. There they are. Are you kidding me? And they ran away again. This was absolutely not. This is the most tense and boring at the same time, like thing I've ever done in this game. It's just not good. But I don't really have a choice. Oh good, they're lit up. Please. One. Come on. Oh, yes. Oh, and they didn't. Oh, they didn't. Of course, this might be a really good place to fight them. They've got to waste movement going through the swamp. If we get really lucky, we can win this. I'm begging you. Just die. Okay, good. He's bleeding now. I think that was some bleed too. Destroy them. Please just die. The worst part is, the bigger ones also have less chance to get hit. Very much sucks. Yay, you're fully healed! Oh good, half my guys are retreating now. I love that for them. And now they're coming back. Worst part is, if I run away, then the guys who are dead, like they're down, die for real. Right side, we can probably still do this. Why aren't they moving? No luck this time. Yeah, I'm already at disadvantage. Yes! Yes! We're fighting with reinforcements now. We're not going to lose. It worked. The dorking, it worked. It only took like 40 minutes of trying to get this to work. Not worth it. Not worth it at all. Where are they going? Alright, here they go. Alright. Into the fray. One hit.
Ah.
going so much better. Nice. Very good. Not gonna be able to do much. Right over the top. Oh, fuck you. Poor Eric. Only shot his own men. Amazing. Can I get lucky? Nope. Nope, sorry, Eric. On your own. Hey! Actual hit! Put him down. And done. I guess that's how you do it? I'm not sure. Just get paid. That wasn't really worth it. Better range. All right. No, just go. Just go. Don't even look at him. Just go. Buy some. Sell it. At Kira. Don't go that way, the nomads are after me. Hey, Tosti gains melee skill. It's very nice. What do you have for me? Take this to Thurn. All right. We get paid more. That. An eye out for nomads. Oh, hey! There's some nomads. They're limping their way home. Move in. Very big hit. Swap over. Heart skin. You know my motto, at least we don't have to pay him. Thank you. Nice, hit on a 10. Oh! Killed his own buddy to try and hit me. That was a bad move on his part. If you could, yeah, you got the poke in. Good. Well, Eric's dead for real. Oh well. Just sell some. Well, I got jump scared. Let's just get the hell out of here. We're not ready for these guys. Where are you going? Gotta be. That was his own fault. spear guy. Ride north to Angle. I think we should probably try and hold, help them out in Angelm, because they have a one star quest. Should be easy enough for us to solve. Be kind. Cultist procession. Pretty sure that's just a run in and run out situation. Oh, it's just four of them? You should be able to handle it. That was pathetic. Try up. In this case, I don't actually have to run away because I should be able to do this myself. Mini Doc. Thank you for coming into the chat. enjoy your stay. Right now we're just doing a little quest for our Die Maker friends in Thulm. I just come to expect that most people who are coming to watch this game already know what it is. Close. Oh, you've never seen this band before? This is Battle Brothers. It's a game about having a mercenary band. Well, making money, preferably through fighting. However, you can also do it how I'm doing it, and also just do the caravanning. Economy's very interesting in this. I wouldn't call it super in-depth, but it's definitely got some thought behind it. Thank you for the follow. You joined from the self-promo chat on Chrissy's Discord. Oh, well, thank you for coming in. Chrissy's good. I haven't interacted with her much, but I mean, hey, if Saki's a fan of her, to say the very least, then I should only assume that she is good people. You met her on a Gmod RP server. Huh. She was a friend of a friend of yours. Well, I hope you will be a friend of a friend of the channel. Yeah, Saki and I were just hanging out. Well, not hanging out. We were working on commissions, and then we got distracted by a small little thing where you can make little Vocaloid characters into like little stickers. I made one that said "Nice cock." Wait. Get it on the road. Saki made one that says "fuck you" and it has the little yeah, urethra. You saw it. I don't know if she made urethra, but that definitely did start the tangent. Metal hat with closed mouth. We'll go with the better shield. So you lost your shield. Oh, it's just poor fatigue. You. So that we have good center. Let's see. Strikes. The men in good spirits. then go north to Bullersby. Nope. Nope, run away. First activity I see in her Discord in a week, and is that, yeah. It was a very fun, a very fun time. I don't think it was on, I don't think that was on, no, it wasn't in Chrissy's VC, it was on the Dead Tree Studios chat. We're working on a commission. Sir Cunibert. Sure. Still gonna run away. Over. Most of your friends' Discord are silent for weeks, and then either they post a shit post or very straight adult content in the NSFW channel. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds about right for Discord. You can't even be surprised. I mean, you can be disappointed, but like, can't really be surprised at all. I think we're gonna go up to Bullersby and then I'm gonna... Oh, hello! Ah. Undead. Get some furs. Meat. Listen. Go to far to Nor. I think start heading down south again to Cabrera. And I think that's probably where we'll call it for tonight. As much as I wanna keep streaming, I do have to be up early. Oh, nope, they won. Gonna fall asleep listening to music loud enough to rupture your eardrums? I mean, I can't tell you how to live, but I am just gonna say that it's probably a bad idea. That is all I will say on the matter. Let's say Barbarians 12. I'm glad that they were far, far away from me. Haven't gotten hearing damage yet? I mean, yeah, but keyword is yet. I have like a ringing in my ears and contest. Wendell the Vulture. Well, I'd probably just save money and just go down south. You also play brass with the master knob turned all the way without hearing damage. What is a master knob? I'm unfamiliar with brass instruments. Money to pay our guys. Jayab Al-Qasim, the Vizier of Trade, is found surrounded by a harem of half-naked women. Oh! He's seen holding up a severed hand, which, surprisingly, the women seem more fascinated with than disgusted. As he sees you, the Vizier drops the hand and wipes his hand on the shoulder of one of the women. This time, garnering a bit of disdain, albeit slavingly muted. Jayab Al-Qasim, the Vizier of Trade, snaps his fingers at the servant who rushes over with a jar of wine. The Vizier sighs and shoos the servant away and snaps his fingers once more. The second servant realizes he's been called forward and comes, hurriedly handing you a scroll and speaks to the world around. Aloud. Monsters have been started near Cabria and they're destroyed post haste. No. We are not in the, in shape to go fighting monsters again. I'm sorry, my vizier. We'll simply have to pass. The master audio knob. Oh, bass! I thought you said brass. Okay, yeah. I misunderstood. Gonna go evaporate now? Have to get to sleep? You know what? Yeah. After I get to Thurn? I'm not sure how you'd pronounce it. I'm gonna say Turn or Thurn, probably interchangeably. But once I get there and sell, well, actually Gronenberg, really, I'm going to just turn in for the night and then stream will be over. You have a good rest, and I hope to see you around. All right.